Empire was one of the largest centralized states in early modern history. Greater in size and resources than the contemporary Ottoman and Safavid Persian empires, and comparable with the Ming Empire in lands and subjects, the Mughal Empire covered almost the entire Indian subcontinent by the late 1600s and encompassed a population of between 100 million and 150 million. The Mughal Empire, which existed for nearly two centuries, was extremely wealthy and left a record of this wealth in the many public buildings and gardens that still remain in South Asia today. The Mughals also left a detailed visual record of their empire, thanks to the painters employed by the royal courts.